the intention method. And what my understanding is, intention method is, how can those who are separated from themselves, how can they regain the contact with themselves? And this is condensed in the idea of the intention. You have to find your intention. It's the first step that you want to become I, that you want to become you. Then this, the consequence of this is that only you can have your intention. Only you can find your intention. Nobody can support you. Nobody can help you to find your intention. Only you are the person that has to find the intention, to formulate the intention in order to reconnect with yourself. So the intention method is a method to establish, to re-establish the contact with the I.